double is she?
She's coming. She's having cryo lessons. Almost all your calls.
Hey, Mr. Warbucks! Look what I learned in karate today.
Hi-ya!
Oh, dear, Mom!
I'm sorry, Mr. Warbucks. I didn't think it actually worked.
Well, now you know that it does.
Should I call doctor?
Oh, it'll be fine.
I'll leave you two alone.
Annie, I want to talk to you about something very serious.
You don't want me anymore, right?
On the contrary, I do. Annie, can we have a man-to-man talk?
Sure.
I'm proposing some sort of a long-term arrangement.
Huh?
You know, Annie, making money was all I ever cared about up to now. No matter how many cars I have, how many houses, how many rubberants, unless I have someone to share them with, I might as well have nothing. Annie, do you understand what I'm trying to say?
Sure.
Good.
Kind of.
Kind of?
I guess not.
Oh, well, here.
But you've given me so much already, Mr. Warbucks.
I got 3% today. It's official.
What is?
It's so pretty, but here, let me put it on you.
No.
No?
It's a really small locket, Mr. Warbucks. But if it's all the same to you, I'll keep my old one.
But it isn't all the same to me. The old one's broken. This one's engraved. To Annie, with love, Daddy Warbucks.
Mr. Warbucks, when my folks left me at the orphanage, they left a note saying they'd come back to get me as soon as they could. And they kept the other half of this locket, so I'd know it was done when they came. I'm gonna find them someday, Mr. Warbucks. I'm gonna have a regular mother and father, like a regular kid.
I am. I don't need to hurt your feelings.
You've been nicer to me than anybody in the whole wide world. But I've been dreaming of my folks for as long as I can remember. And I just gotta find them, and I can help you.
Grace! We're going to the radio station!